underneath. But just watch out for traffic, because if you cut across, you can see Berjaya Tan Square Hotel, the big hotel where we came around the corner through the escalator.
It's very kind of you to show us everything.
My pleasure. Yeah, so if you like to try that kway teow, just now, maybe I'll write down for you.
The man with everything.
This actually supposed to be for another of my camera, which I can film the whole day long, 5 or 10 hours. For people who are in adventurous holiday, they may need to film even longer hours. It's called Penang Fried Kway Teow. Penang is the northern city, which I told you just now. Penang, this is very famous. From that, remember the cloth, a lot of yellow shirts.
Yeah.
Things should cost about 8 ringgit a plate. Very nice.
What is it?
This is the food, Kway Teow, Fried Kway Teow. Yeah. Penang Fried Kway Teow. That's the name of the food. It's called fried kway teow. It's a flat noodle. Flat noodle. Looks a bit like brownie. Flat noodle.
Is it pork or seafood?
It can say a bit like seafood. Any problem with you cooking seafood?
No, but pork.
You don't eat pork, then you just tell them you don't want pork. You don't pork. Just tell them seafood. Seafood, no pork. They should understand English. Can you write down maybe your name or your email for me? Let's hope we can exchange one day if I'm going to Sweden. Perhaps I'll contact you.
You can use it from
you want to visit Sweden?
Hopefully. I've not been to Europe. I always wanted to visit London because I'm a football mad guy long time ago. I always wanted to visit Wembley before they actually have the old Wembley Stadium.
I start from the beginning. I'm a leftist, so it's very hard for me
Okay, let me get something.
Chicken.
Okay. But I think it's got the surface is quite different, right? Is it okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
And the card that I gave you, it's got my email. So you can always drop me a line. Okay, Linda dot A-H-L Blom B-A-H-L. Okay, Hotmail. Hotmail.com. What is his name? This is Jonas?
Yep.
J-O-N-A-S?
Yes.
Okay, Jonas.
Bloomberg
85. Okay. Thanks. Your name Bloomberg sounds like the Michael, the famous rich businessman Bloomberg. Provide financial services. So nice knowing you.
Yes, well.
Enjoy your holiday in Malaysia. Welcome. I should leave maybe tomorrow night back to Singapore. I will stay either tomorrow or Sunday night. But if you are not tired later, you like to have a cup of coffee, just look for me at the Indian Kopitiam. I stay in Capsule 04. Yeah, if you don't see me inside there, I should be having my I should be staying late tonight.
Oh.
Well, last night, I got knocked out. I slept very early from 10. I woke up only at 1:15, so I'm very fresh. Yeah, enjoy night again. Yeah.
Thank you.
So I will call you Jonas, sir. Jonas and Linda.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you?
John.
John.
My name.
Yeah, John.
Yeah, okay. Bye. Yeah, you can just call me Roti John.
Yeah.
Roti John is a food very popular in Singapore and Malaysia. Yeah. So maybe that you got a friend, the one and only Roti John, but several Johns.
And they will know who you are.
Yeah, right. Okay, bye bye.
OK 啦，
刚刚在哪里啊？
哎，这里开多一间就没
哦，这边了。哦 ，OK， 就剩你的了。
啊，也是我的，这也是我的。
OK， 那边呢还有吗？那边
阿鲁根啊。
啊，对，
还有啊。
啊，因为我昨晚刚到呀，从台湾。啊，可能下次啊，我回来才来找你。
OK，
两件啊。
啊。
那个鱼干的啊。
我 OK， 那边。
那个还有做吗？那个 Jackie。啊，没错，我都是找他的啊，13号啊。
3号。
现在比较久啊，没有回来啊。OK， 老板你忙你的，我下次回啊，谢谢你。
你的时间啊，忙死了。
Excuse me.